Hello guys and girls, it's Lurgs here. Welcome to my channel, and today an explanation of the TPMS system, the tire pressure monitoring system. Now there's two different types and I will explain how those work in this video. TPMS stands for tire pressure monitoring system, and it's an electronic system in your vehicle that monitors your tire air pressures and obviously alerts you if any of the tire pressures fall dangerously low. So how does the system actually work? Well, there's two different types of systems. There's a direct TPMS system and an indirect TPMS system. Now the direct system is actually measure the air pressure in each tire, and if the air pressure drops below a certain limit, then it will alert you with this icon on your dashboard. Now the other system is the indirect TPMS system. Now this works alongside your anti-lock braking system, the ABS, and it uses the wheel speed sensors. So basically, if you're driving in a straight line at say 50 miles an hour, all four wheels should be rotating at exactly the same speed. Now if the tire pressure is high or it's low on one of the tires, then that wheel will be rotating at a different speed, and that will alert the computer and you will get the tire pressure monitoring icon up on your dashboard. So the TPMS system is basically to help keep you safe, improve your vehicle's handling, reduce tyre wear, and gives you better fuel economy. So if your TPMS warning indicator comes on, then the first thing you need to do is check the air pressure in all four of your tyres and make sure that they're pumped up to the correct pressure. Once you've pumped up all four tyres to the correct pressure, you will then need to reset the TPMS system. Now this does vary on different vehicles, but there is usually a button for it. If you cannot get that light to go out, then you've probably got a problem with one of your ABS wheel speed sensors. And there is a link above now about how to go about that.
If you found that video useful, please subscribe by pressing this button down here. Really do appreciate you visiting my channel, guys and girls. And if you'd like to select any other videos around here, that would be really cool. And be sure to hit that bell notification tab.